It's the first time I've seen a postal worker with like a tank top.
Yeah.
Some guy comes around to the post office once a month and he sells them to us. I think I started the trend. Once I started wearing this, all the other girls started buying them.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's your usual uniform?
I don't have a uniform yet because I've been here for 3 months. So okay. I got to wait till we get our allowance to buy uniforms. So I bought this out of pocket for myself.
Or do I see postal workers on Sundays too working?
Yeah, we do Amazon deliveries. I think it's been around for a couple years now. Mm-hmm. So they make all the substitutes come in on Sundays and we deliver the packages.
And how did you decide to go with the postal service?
Well, I didn't go to college and I wanted a career job with like good benefits and a good pension, good retirement plan. So that was the post office. I heard it's hard in the beginning, that's what I'm doing right now. But they say if I work hard for the next 2 years, I get a full-time position and my hours will be cut and it'll be sweet afterwards. So that's all I'm waiting for right now.